buggers all sailed away from Roebuck Bay on that fateful day. Diver on the B-19 was Nakamura. Not yet 21, from the land of the rising sun, and his homeland was the island Okinawa. From the deepest holes of the Lacapie shoals to fulfill the diving master's goals, went the diver on the B-19 Nakamura. His quest for the lustrous pearl, as strong as his love for his beautiful girl, hit a wed when he returned to Okinawa. And it's goodbye now, farewell, say goodbye to Okinawa. For today, they'll bury you in West Australia. You will never be as one with the land of the rising sun. Sayonara, Sayonara Nakamura. From the west came a tropical squall, and the mercury began to fall. 40 fathoms deep was Nakamura. Set sail, no time to stage, for the storm began to rage, and they dragged to the bay the boy from Okinawa. And it's goodbye now, farewell, say goodbye to Okinawa. For today, they'll bury you in West Australia. Never be as one with the land of the rising sun. Sayonara, Sayonara Nakamura. With the agony in his eyes, an old Malay man begins to cry, for he knows that the bends have got young Nakamura. Helplessly they cursed as the diver's lungs near burst, and they died on the bank that died from Okinawa. And it's goodbye now, farewell, say goodbye to Okinawa. For today, they'll bury you in West Australia. Sayonara, Sayonara Nakamura. To the diver's cemetery and broom, bearing gifts all deep in gloom, they carried the body of the diver Nakamura. Headstones face the west, 1,000 divers lie at rest, and they're joined today by the boy from Okinawa. And it's goodbye now, farewell, say goodbye to Okinawa. For today, they'll bury you in West Australia. You'll never be as one with the land of the rising sun. Sayonara, Sayonara Nakamura. Sayonara, Sayonara.